Hello, my name is Felix Baum. I am Director of Product Management at Qualcomm, responsible for AI technologies. With arrival of 5G and the rapid advancement of AI, we're seeing a new paradigm and the transformation. Now, the transformation of the connected intelligent edge has begun at a scale, and data processing is happening closer and closer to the edge devices. In the past, AI was completely associated with the cloud. Now, we moved from this cloud-centric AI of the past to the world where we have partially distributed AI with inference happening on both device and a cloud edge and training happening in a cloud. Now, in the future, we expect that not only inferencing, but also training will happen on device. Now, we call this fully distributed AI environment where devices will see continuous enhancements from on-device learning. Processing data closest to the source provides the benefits I mentioned and also helps AI to scale. Qualcomm is born in mobile. Our core is in mobile technologies, and we're undisputed leader in that space across all the technology cores. We are leader in on-device AI, and we believe this is the future of the AI. The on-device AI is high performance, low power, low latency, and ultra secure. And we are in the unique position to deliver that future of AI to you today. We take that AI technology we developed in our flagship mobile products and leverage across other solutions. Earbuds, secure cameras, XR headsets, automotive entertainment units, and even laptops. We take the same AI capability and apply to all of the other Qualcomm products. We call it the connected intelligent edge, where all of these devices are connected and they're all running on-device AI. To give you an example of what I mean, imagine taking an AI-based feature such as AI noise cancellation that we scale to fit inside a tiny wireless earbud, and then moving it to the mobile phone, an XR goggle, secure camera, all the way to the laptop, and then moving it all the way to a car with advanced features like driving multiple speakers and microphones for the best AI noise cancellation experience for your whole family. Snapdragon Compute Platforms AI is all about performance and efficiency, enabling AI accelerated face detection, background blur, audio blur, and transcription. With the Qualcomm AI Engine, we provide all of the performance that is required to enable these incredible features. We are just scratching the surface of possibilities for the types and quality of experiences that can be enabled on devices with a powerful Qualcomm AI Engine, even on ultra-thin and light portable devices. Normally, such a feature alone on an older PC would draw additional 15 watts of power, making this feature not feasible for the traditional PCs. Now, today, using the integrated Qualcomm AI Engine, this feature consumes 50 times less power, only 300 milliwatts. And yes, you heard me correctly. That is 50 times less power. Now, we believe in delivering these powerful and efficient AI experiences across all tiers of Snapdragon compute platforms. Let's look at these platforms. We're seeing a rapid adoption of AI to accelerate new and existing applications for better quality and enhanced productivity. The high-performance AI acceleration delivered on the 8C X Gen 3 runs efficiently at low power, and the experiences we're building enable us to take computing to the next level. This is how technology plays in our new hybrid world, and we're super excited about these leading use cases converging mobile and compute. The environment you might find yourself working can be usually loud, with people talking or even dogs barking in the background, but with our AI-accelerated echo cancellation and noise suppression, we can remove unwanted sounds, keeping your voice loud and clear. Face Tracker can track over 500 facial landmarks to identify how your lips are moving or where you're looking, enhancing every video experience. Segmentation techniques labels every pixel as either foreground or background, making sure you always stand out in the frame. And super resolution allows you to look great in every call, regardless of light conditions, And the best part is that all of these features can run without compromising any CPU or GPU performance, which is amazing because those features could burn 3 to 4 times more power in a regular laptop. We're excited to see how these features power the future of computing. This year, many laptop vendors will be launching devices based on a third-generation Qualcomm Snapdragon Compute platform. But this hardware is only as good as the software that is available to unleash its power. Let me highlight a few things here. We are happy to support popular frameworks that developers like you are using to design models. There are multiple workflows that we're supporting to accelerate an ML algorithm, whether it's a direct ML workflow, Onyx RT Path, or Qualcomm Neural Processing SDK, or as our customers lovingly call it, Snappy. Let's be frank, AI does not by itself deliver the end-to-end experience. So Qualcomm offers a variety of computer vision, math, and other libraries to be used along with the machine learning workloads. And lastly, tools. We provide development community with a variety of converters, quantizers, model efficiency toolkits to improve accuracy and or performance, and model analyzers. You can analyze your model to take an arbitrary model and get it to be optimized for execution on a Hexagon AI accelerator. We're making all of these tools available to help you with your projects. Please feel free to reach out to Qualcomm Developer Network for additional information. Thank you very much for joining my session. Have a great day.